Advanced Architectural Products, creators of GreenGirt Composite Metal Hybrid, or CMH products, and Smart CI Systems, provide buildings with best practice, structurally engineered, and thermally efficient continuous insulation solutions. Easy to specify and designed as a universal cladding attachment system, GreenGirt Delta is an adjustable continuous insulation solution for out-of-plumb exterior walls and plane deviations. This video will show step-by-step instructions, allowing you to quickly and correctly install the GreenGirt Delta adjustable continuous insulation system. The GreenGirt Delta adjustable system must be installed according to the shop drawings and specifications. First, identify the two types of base brackets: expansion and fixed. Expansion and fixed base brackets are utilized in conjunction on a wall to allow for thermal expansion of the substrate. Use expansion and fixed base brackets according to project details and sample layout. Clips or L-rails are utilized with the base brackets and consist of either aluminum, galvanized steel, or composite metal hybrid or CMH material. The L-rail material will determine the location of the expansion versus fixed base brackets on the exterior wall. It can be easiest to create a story pole, which serves as a jig to align base brackets. The story pole is simply a rail with markings designating the spacing between GreenGirt Delta expansion and fixed base brackets. To begin, slide the brackets onto the story pole. Refer to engineered drawings for placement of expansion brackets and fixed brackets. A 10-foot section of aluminum L-rail should have two fixed brackets in the middle, with expansion brackets above and below, based on spacing requirements and engineered drawings. Aluminum L-rails less than 4 feet long do not need any expansion brackets. A 10-foot section of galvanized steel or CMH L-rail should have 3 fixed brackets in the middle, and expansion brackets above and below. Galvanized steel or CMH L-rails less than 6 feet long do not need any expansion brackets. GreenGirt Delta base brackets can only be installed in a vertical orientation and must be flat against the substrate and perpendicular to the plane of the substrate. Attach GreenGirt Delta base brackets vertically with approved hex head fasteners only. Be sure to use all 3 pre-drilled holes in the steel insert. Brackets must be kept in vertical alignment for placement of clips or L-rails. Never use impact power tools when installing GreenGirt Delta. A clutch drill can be used instead. After all the base brackets have been secured to the substrate with 3 fasteners each, the story pole can be removed and reloaded with new brackets to install the next row of brackets. A new rail is then placed in the secured brackets, self-shimmed, leveled, and side-stitched using 2 approved fasteners. All brackets must have 2 side-stitched fasteners with 5/8-inch washers going through the fiber-reinforced polymer or FRP material and into metal. When side-stitching expansion base brackets, the fasteners must be centered in the slots to account for thermal expansion. Putting them at the top or the bottom of the slot defeats their purpose. Be sure that at least 1.5 inches of the rail is attached to the bracket. Repeat these steps to fasten every bracket to the clip or rail. Never leave an L-rail non-mechanically attached to a bracket. Do not cross floor movement joints with L-rails. This will fail to account for expansion of the substrate and can cause issues down the road. The expansion allowance between floors and at all rail joints should be the larger of a 1/2-inch gap, or what is called out in the drawings and specifications between L-rails. With base brackets and rails secured in place, insulation may now be added. Insert mineral wool insulation starting on the dual grip side, utilizing the dual grip retention technology to puncture the insulation, and tuck the insulation behind the GreenGirt flange on the opposite side to secure the insulation panels in place. Repeat this process, filling spaces between the rails. The project is now ready for cladding. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. We hope it explained the ease of installing the GreenGirt Delta adjustable system. Should you have any questions or require further technical support, please reach out to us at 269-355-1818 or visit our website at greengirt.com.